really looking forward to October 18th at the StubHub Center in Carson, California. Gennady Golovkin is very, very close to being a boxing superstar.
Down goes Gill again on a brilliant right hand. And it's a third round knockout for Golovkin. Spectacular.
Another sensational win might make him the number one and number two fighter in boxing. There's no question. I mean, he's never lost, never come close to losing, and he just keeps looking better and better and better. Marco Antonio Rubio is a big puncher. 59 fights, 51 knockouts. The kid can really punch. He's a good boxer. He's aggressive. And with a guy like Golovkin, who's, you know, very strong, hard puncher, takes a great punch. This should be a dynamite fight. It's two guys that come to fight, that come to slug, no running away. Basically, they have the same style. Rubio's really coming to win this fight. It's going to be a huge fight. There's no doubt about it. A lot of action, a lot of punching. There's no way that this fight goes the distance. This fight's going to end in a knockout. Somebody's getting knocked out on October the 18th.